The antenna buoys. Buoy. Buoy. Silly word. Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Keep the channel open, Blazkowicz. We are inbound. Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blazkowicz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction! Our nuclear cannon. Backbone on this here magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Well, not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bunker HQ.
Ingelach, we are here.
Any pony. My father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
Oh, I know cock-a-doodle-doo. You fancy it all open sometime.
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
What? Oh, cock-a-doodle-doo. You fancy that I'll open something?
You should move out of the way.
Move! Oh, fuck me in the head.
Can you feel the...
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
Oh, I know cock-a-doodle-doo.
You fancy that I'll open something?
You should move out of the way.
Move! Oh, fuck me in the head.
Can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries.
Step inside.
Mr. Blazkowicz, please, take us inside. Very good. How do you kindle a say? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the ruler. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and some were exiled. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Well, here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meisters. Just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber to main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me... What?
should go next there, Blazkowicz. I'll cover the rear, all right?
Yes, Captain, give me your laser. I have something for it. Captain, give me your laser. I have something for it.
There. This is Das Yichud Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. One of many, the Das Yichud. It built places like this before mankind knew of the comet. You have plenty of problems when you have people to share your cause. Anything is possible. Understand me?
Shimshin! No, Yingle.
Tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius.
Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember,
you are in a sacred space.
My God.
Nothing much of interest ever happens around these parts. Today I landed a helicopter on a nicked Nazi nuclear submarine aircraft carrier, after which I donned a deepwater diving suit, swam down an abyssal trench in the middle of the Atlantic fucking ocean. Don't mean to bore you with the details. Long story short, I'm now standing inside a secret vault full of things so magical and abnormal in nature, my mind has no recourse but to shudder in bewilderment. Of course, I'm accompanied by a Nazi-killing lunatic and some kind of genius wizard who claims to be on a first-name basis with God Almighty himself. Oh, well, we can only hope for more stimulating time events in the future.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
So, who's this spell?
Blasco, I can't seem to get this thing to work. I think I need a round-like object to insert into this slot here. See if you can find it somewhere. Blasco, I need to activate this machine, but I need some kind of orb-like article to insert in the slot here. Can you find it? certain slot here.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, but how?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Well, in English, you couldn't call it. I mean, how's this? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Deploy the weapon! Mayday! Launch the device!
Blasco. Can't see the nautical wagon anymore. So look up and head in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Eh, more or less.
inside. Death's Head's chief research scientist, pal. Well, I'm coming for you. That's a fucking spaceman.
Checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements.
Alpha's early!
checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements.
Wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up. Once you find the Gem Head's chief research, secure his identity papers. Look for a geezer in a white uniform somewhere inside the wagon.
Get down!
fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Black Potence, come in, Black Potence. Can you boost the signal? Black Potence, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Black Potence, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratory.